What we want to do, as I said, is connect our lower body to our upper body. So we don't, when we move, we don't want to open the hip angle. We want our body to continue in one tight ball. So Tim is going to, I'm going to have you lay down, and then he's going to put his hands right here, tuck in his knees, elbows to knees. So he's in a tight armadillo. Now, without kettlebell swinging him through the wall, I'm going to rock him around. Notice he moves together. Open your hip when I move you. If this happens, then I know he hasn't locked in that pelvic tilt. So I always like to think of a rod through my hip, and then I'm cranking it like I'm driving a motorcycle. Revving it up, locking it in, taking it for a ride. That's why the tactile cue of making sure your elbows are always staying on your knees is very helpful for the beginner who is learning how to do this. You're gonna grab kind of right under their shoe, and again, gently move them around wherever you want. You can rock front to back, around, side to side, but again, don't swing them through the floor. All right, good? Let's do it. Armadillos.